Beginning in the fall of 2018, the state of North Carolina will dramatically reduce tuition at three of our public universities. While we already have some of the most affordable college costs anywhere in the nation, this new program, called NC Promise, will make a college education much more accessible. With strong support from the state of North Carolina, NC Promise will allow us to offer the same rigorous, high-quality educational experience at much lower cost for students and families. Lower tuition means expanding access for more students, reducing the financial burden on working families, and preventing excessive borrowing. With less student debt, graduates will have more freedom to pursue their dreams. NC Promise is a bold move to create new opportunities for our students. North Carolina has long been a leader in opening the doors of higher education to talented, hardworking students of all backgrounds. We're proud to build on that tradition, strengthening our place as one of the best, most affordable public universities in the country.
The North Carolina legislature wanted this program to be available to anyone in the state, so they identified three NC Promise campuses in geographically strategic areas: Elizabeth City State University, the University of North Carolina at Pembroke, and Western Carolina University.
Beginning in the fall semester of 2018, tuition at each of these three institutions will drop to $500 per semester for in-state undergraduate students and $2,500 per semester for out-of-state undergraduate students, not including fees and room and board. This includes all undergraduate students, not just incoming freshmen.
The three NC Promise institutions each have different strengths and unique programs. So no matter what a student might be looking for, they will likely find it at one of these three universities.
This program is a powerful signal to students and families that higher education is within reach. It's a game changer for the state of North Carolina, clearing the way to invest in our homegrown talent and to attract the best and brightest from beyond our borders.
As families and students make decisions regarding a college education, no matter what school they are exploring, the cost of tuition and the total cost of attendance are important considerations. Tuition is only part of the cost of higher education. Universities also have required fees that cover campus services. Your total cost will depend on what type of student you are. Distance and online students, for example, don't pay the same campus fees as a residential student.
With NC Promise, online students entering with an associate's degree will be able to complete some bachelor's programs in their entirety for a total cost of around $3,000.
Regardless of whether you are a transfer student or a traditional four-year residential student or an online student, NC Promise represents a tremendous savings. For most in-state students, it's like receiving a $12,000 four-year scholarship right out of the gate.
NC Promise isn't just about lower tuition, but about sustaining our investment in high-quality education. None of these institutions is losing state funding. They're benefiting from a remarkable vote of confidence by our policymakers and the people of North Carolina, an increase in public support that will allow us to reduce the cost burden without sacrificing the rigor of the experience. North Carolina has a constitutional mandate, a core promise, to keep the cost of college as low as possible, and this is a huge step in keeping that commitment. NC Promise will have an impact far beyond our universities. It's a tremendous tool for economic development across our state. We know that stronger universities and a more educated workforce drive job growth, improve the quality of life, and help create new opportunities for everyone in the state. Making college more accessible helps us attract more businesses, grow new industries, and unleash the creative energy of North Carolinians from all backgrounds and regions. The university has always kept a sharp focus on educating North Carolinians, But we also benefit when we attract talented students from outside our borders, putting their skills and their investments to work on behalf of North Carolina.
Our out-of-state tuition has been cost prohibitive for some high-achieving students across the border in Virginia or South Carolina or Tennessee or Georgia. With NC Promise, our out-of-state tuition will be competitive.
That means we have the opportunity not only to attract top students to North Carolina, but to keep them here as part of our growing economy. This is the kind of investment where everyone wins. The state will see a big return, and at the same time, we'll transform the lives of students and families.
That's why we're excited to be an NC Promise University, because we're in the business of changing lives, and that's what this program will do.